Guys, 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 here it comes. Here it comes, Michaela.
I'm recording it. Chrysalis.
The chrysalis.
Yep, you can see it kind of.
Michaela.
He doesn't.
Quick, come here.
Well, that's okay. It's okay.
He's shaking his skin off.
You're scared.
I'm recording it, so...
Yeah, but we want to see it in person.
Is that slow-mo or like hyper-slow?
It's regular.
Regular?
Mm-hmm.
Why do I have regular? I would not want to be a caterpillar with all this attention. Oh, sorry, I was just gonna add.
Can you take it off?
No!
It's gonna unzip in a second.
I don't want to see.
Ew, we can already see his head is not populated.
Did you just say populated? Or populated?
I can't see it as much. Here, maybe.
Penny.
Does that help?
Yeah, it's okay. Actually, it's fine. Oh, look at that. It's unzipping.
Tyler, Milanea, here it comes, babe. This is a bit more important than that. Seriously. Here it comes.
Oh, it's unzipping. Oh my gosh. Where? Ew, that's nasty.
Oh, look at that. My back.
Oh, yeah.
Right there,
it's
a
crystallis
inside of them.
Yeah, I know, it's like squeezing some out. It's gross, you can stop using commentary. That's fine, they don't need to like it. Need to.
I can already see it.
Oh, weird, weird. Oh, it's like an alien life form. This is the most fascinating thing. Oh my gosh, that's so weird.
What? I don't stop it.
No, you just took a picture of it.
Sugar.
Oh, look at its head. It's like.
Oh, nice catch, mommy.
Thanks.
It's like you know what you're doing.
Oh, it's so weird.
So look at it. Are you looking at it in real life? I gotta keep in this game. I'm just kidding. Oh, I can see the skin ripping in the back. I bet this hurts for them.
No, it doesn't.
I don't feel embarrassed about that caterpillar right now.
Embarrassed?
Yeah, because everybody's watching me.
I don't think
it's natural. It's how God created them.
Birds watch them. And there's me. Are they ripping their skin or are they like turning it inside out? Because no skin is falling.
Well, no, the skin falls at the very end. The leftover, it falls off.
They clench it into the top.
That is fascinating.
Right now, the cocoon's like deformed.
I'm gonna keep my salmonella. Okay, so they see that thing at the top? Yeah. It's all the skin, and the skin ends up falling off.
Why the chrysalis is like deformed.
Ooh, dope.
Yeah,
what is this?
It's a dope. Am I in the video?
No.
Okay. Look at it, it's gonna squeeze that little piece off.
Just think 2 minutes ago it was a caterpillar.
Mm-hmm.
It's a weird looking cocoon. It's not like all the other ones.
It will be.
It will, yeah. It's so weird.
Now he's trying to wiggle off the skin.
Yeah.
So, like, there's particularly an animal inside of them?
Insect. Yeah. Here we go. Look. Look here. What's that thing?
Here comes that thing.
Does it know to get rid of that thing?
I think it does.
It probably has to.
It's probably just really uncomfortable.
It's like, here. Oh.
Look at that. It's like, get off. Get off me. Get off.
Look at it in the camera.
Look at that twist. Oh, man.
Here we go.
There it comes. There it goes.
There it goes. Bye-bye.
Is the head antenna there hanging on?
The skin does not want to get off.
He's attached. It's attached to the web on the top.
He's trying to get it off.
Trying to get it off.
Get off.
Get off me, fungus.
Fungus.
Here we go.
Which shakes after it comes
down.
It's like hitting it. That's when he doesn't know.
It's like hitting it. As long as it's touching it, I think it just keeps doing it. There it goes. Now you have to get the monarch crown at the top.
Oh, great.
I can't see the monarch crown.
I don't know.
It's on this side.
Oh, I see it. What is a monarch crown?
A silver
thing. It's that little thing.
That line across.
Right here. Oh. First up, you just shook it. Did he get the skin off?
Yeah, he got the skin off.
Oh, I see it. That's fascinating and creepy.
Mm-hmm.
Gosh.
Who was it?
No, it's just like, it's just amazing to me. I'm just in awe. Moving. I wonder how long it takes to get from this stage to the gold crown.
Oh, it's pretty, it's smooth. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's it, how's the last?
Yep, that's it.
So he'll come up first.
No!
And then it's one of these guys.
Yeah, actually, you seem pretty good here. Listen.
So amazing. It's not like fascinating, but
it is.
It's like an alien life form.
Oh, Pepper, I do.
It's like you. My body falls where I go.
Alien life form. Oh, Pepper. Oh, my nose.
Beep, beep, beep. I think I'm just gonna go grab 100 cash. I'm just gonna bring that for some cash.
I'll wait till you get back. This is a quick
one. Tender chunks of grilled chicken and roasted sweet corn is accented with diced jalapenos. Maybe they don't want it. I'll take some of this. They might like this.
I can bring that one. Well, I may need those.
Well, that's fine.
I'll make the top ramen, the hot ones and the regular ones.
Yeah, a little bit of each. Oh, I had two.
No!
I mean, I'd love to eat that. But somebody can have this.
I'll make a top ramen, Nick. Don't worry about it. Alright, we have top ramen.
You have a lot of stuff.
I have. Huh? I have. Here and there, but not all the lot.
I was like, why is that coming to the place? Did you use 300?
Oh, I don't know. I have money here.
I want my pocket this.
Too. We'll save it, babe. I'll make them save it. Cover it up and put it in.
I want it right now.
Maybe the joystick is better for.
You want top off.
Your top off is so bad, though. Okay, we're kind of leaving.
Okay, I have to do one more thing and then I'll be done.
Still moving. Look at that, it's getting smooth. Look at that. It's getting smooth on this side. That smooth part is growing.
Yeah, it's like an envelope. It covers the caterpillar, because the caterpillar's really fresh and green right now. You can see the ridges on the back of it. Right here, that's the caterpillar right there.
Mm-hmm.
So it has to cover all that. It's like an envelope.
I'm gonna speed it up and post on this fucking movie.
I'm not taking him, I'm going.
Alright.
He's fine.
Mm-hmm.
He likes sitting there. Look at him, he's all happy.
Are you happy?
This guy.
Are you happy?
That's why I killed a mommy.
What?
There was a guy that had a name of, get wrecked up.
Leaving, babe.
And
Babe, you could talk with Juno and just go. You better run, because she's in the car. You're not going?
Yeah.
Did you tell mommy you're not going?
Or are you waiting outside?
I don't know. I don't know. She's like, like this, I can't move around. What's this? Why is it here? Why is it here in the counter?
Mission session hug.
Thank you.
Hey, Bri, can you work those flashlights over here? I think I dropped a peanut back here.
Yeah, right. on Kaz's app, I'm trying to create a device to reverse the aging process. I've been up all night splitting molecules and splicing DNA.
Wow, Chase. Only you can make the phrase up all night sound boring. Hey, guys!
Hey!
Guys, this is my little sister, Naomi.
Hi, Naomi.
Oh,
little
thing. Hi, guys. Oh, right then, this is Naomi's mom.
That it won't last. It's only a matter of time before she looks like a wrinkly old hairless goblin. Good to see you, Tasha.
So, what's it like having a baby in the house? I mean, other than Mr. Davenport.
I love it. It's just with Donald working so much, it's hard to find time for myself. I don't suppose you guys would want to watch her for it.
Oh, sorry. No, can do. Baby's freaking me out. Those things don't even have decaps. Now I don't touch anything without decaps.
Golly, you don't want me to use your kid. I can barely take care of myself.
I'd love to watch her. Really? Thank you, Skylar.
No, it's okay. I'm Naomi's big sister, so I'll watch her.
That's fair. She almost never cries.
Figured out a way to reverse the aging process?
No. So far. creature without kneecaps. She is extremely agile. Well, they'll just stand there and pick her up.
You'll love to pick it up on the head.
Yeah, I got nothing. Her giant baby eyes are piercing through my soul. Stop, make it stop! Oh, it's squishy! Great!
Yeah,
look
squishy.
At what you made me do! Keep her occupied while I clean this up.
He's 13.